Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. Today, I will share with you how to copy operating system from laptop to pen drive. Click like or leave a comment if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial. Why choose to copy operating system from laptop to pen drive? 1. The benefits of pen drive. Pen drive is also known as memory disk or USB disk. It can be seen everywhere in daily life. The common usage of pen drive is to transfer file data between different devices. In fact, pen drive is also an optional portable device for copying operating system. It has reliable performance and its storage capacity is larger and with lower price than before. 2. Copy OS from laptop to pen drive for backing up. The process of reinstalling the operating system is much more complicated than restoring the operating system. Copy operating system from laptop to pen drive can be a good way to back up your operating system. You can easily restore operating system instead of reinstalling it if your operating system crashes one day. For most people, the process of copying operating system to pen drive is a complicated process. A little carelessness can lead to the loss of important data. Fortunately, AOMEI Backupper can solve your problem. It is embedded with function of system backup, disk backup, partition backup, and file backup. All you need to do to perform backups are few clicks. Step 1. Install and launch AOMEI Backupper. Step 2. Click Backup on the left. In this tutorial, we take system backup. Step 3. Choose your pen drive as destination path. System boot related partition will automatically be included in the backup. Step 4. Click Start Backup. After the system backup process is finished, you can check the system image in your pen drive. Keep your pen drive properly so you can use the image file in it to restore your computer when the serious errors occur.